Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to Luke Combs' new song, Even Though I'm Leaving. So let's just get right into it. Oh, that's so sad. Aw, I like this concept. Even though I'm leaving, I'll be right there. That's so sad. This is sad. I like the concept that he's growing up and it's the same message, and you know, even though they're not going to be together, they have each other in spirit and they can do it apart. Yeah, I like how it's being chronological, so if there's another verse, I'm wondering what that's going to be about. I hope it's not the dad dying. Sounds like the dad is old and dying now. Oh, that's so sad. He's not scared he won't be here, but he'll still be here. Oh, God, this is so sad. Real sad song with a good message. You know, the chronological thing really gets me because life changes so fast and it goes by so fast and people change, people get older, and you know, it's hard to imagine life without having your parent there to at least give them a phone call, ask for their advice. So on the bright side, let's take this as a message to appreciate our parents or guardians, role models in our lives that we still have, and just to remember, if you guys have lost a parent, guardian, role model, remember that they're still there. Even though they're gone, they're still with you. There's still always going to be that connection. So on that sad note, Thank you guys for watching this, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.